And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential. Mr. Cellophane, should I bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell you, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should I bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Should I bend my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me. I hope I haven't taken up too much of your time.